I love it, man. What this band is just absolutely on fire at the moment. These are just absolutely, oh man, how big is this, man? I love it. Look, you've got to go and get this album because it absolutely smashed it out the park. And this song's like pretty much the opener after one light. And Wouldn't You Rather by Alter Bridge. Off the album Walk the Sky. Mold of Pain. Males, man. Fuck off, man. Awesome, you know. He's just on it. He's in the groove, you know. The whole band are, you know. I mean, they're just absolutely knocking it out of the park, man. Come on! Wouldn't you rather? I love it. Listen that, man, it's fat, thick, mass. This band are so busy, you wonder, well, where's it all going? But it blends, it's just so good, man. They've got a great formula. You know, I've been to see these live, and each time I go to see them, they just get better and better and better. I think that's just because of professionalism, the whole thing. It's just absolutely on the money. And you know, we opened up with this on the last tour, and it's just like, boom, it was so the stratosphere, man. You know, they just don't fuck around, these fuckers, you know. Come on, wouldn't you rather? I love it, man. Oh, honestly, the whole album though is absolutely fantastic. It's probably the oldest. I just think they've just really hit. They've just hit so many. I just love it. I love it. Fucking males, man. You know, as a rock singer, I first seen this guy up with Slash at Download, and I was like, wow, he's something else, you know. Not so into Slash, but they were brilliant that day. It was really, and it actually got us to go and see Slash later on, which I didn't enjoy at all when I'd seen him fiddling and twiddling about. But this guy is stopping me thoughts. I follow him. I've been picking up the albums, and you know, I just can't believe I'm into them as much as I am. But I think they've just got so much going on, you know. They're very busy, but they control it really well. And you know, it's hard to do when you're that busy, when you're that full. There's no space there, you know. They're filling it with all sorts of shit. But I love it, and he just sings like absolute magic all the time. He just does it with a breeze. It's just an absolute ease for him, I love it. And I just don't know how that is, because I mean, singing that fucking 300 nights a year, no. But honestly, live is as good as, he's better on the record. Just unreal stuff, you know. But this album, check it out, Walk the Sky. This, just fantastic. Anyway, like, subscribe, and I'll catch you in another one of these. Thank you.